I was first writing my first book and trying to teach myself how to write, The Women Warriors was one of the books I read. After the book was done, Diane was one of the few interviews that was granted. I told Linda Ronstadt I had a little crush on her back in the day. And I know all of you have been touched similarly by these amazing people. So.
The 2013 National Medal of Arts to Linda Ronstadt for her one-of-a-kind voice and her decades of remarkable music. Drawing from a broad range of influences, Ms. Ronstadt defied expectations to conquer American radio waves and help pave the way for generations of women artists.